Yeah, go on then.
Nice.
Yeah, see you later.
Linda.
All right.
Head up.
What's he sniffing around for?
Nothing. Just wants me to help him with a game of football later.
Relive the glory days.
The glory days? What, a couple of pints of lager and cartilage damage?
We did have the best pegs on the team.
Do what?
Girls had a vote.
Oh, yeah.
You won, hands down.
Yeah, well, I still got them.
What, the legs?
No, the boots, hell. I'm still waiting for that call from the England manager. You think I'm joking? I could just do with the headspace.
From me?
It's not always about you, Elle. Could just do with some air, that's all.
Yeah, well, it's just you and me today, so.
Well, I'll only be a cut of air.
I can't run the pub on my own, can I?
Can't you get someone in?
Like who? You're open in less than an hour.
Your mother, Tina.
You know they've got the morning off.
How about Stuart? I'm sure he wouldn't mind coming over, giving you a shift.
Where did that come from?
Don't worry about the football. Forget about it.
Where are you going? Mick!